lines through. Cool. So when you think of peace through connection, do you have a picture in your mind?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I do. Cool. Is this picture in black and white or is it in color?
In color.
Is it near or is it far?
It's broad.
Broad. Okay. And is it framed or is it panoramic?
It's kind of an overview. Sort of an overshot from above, and it's open, sort of faded at the edges.
And are you looking at this through your own eyes or through someone else's?
Not through eyes. It's more like a painting or a photograph that's been created.
Okay. So it's a painting photo that you're looking at. Is it a movie or a still picture?
Still.
And as you're looking at this picture, are you having any smells that are important?
Like a pine scent.
And when you're smelling the smell of piney, is it, on scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the strongest, how intense are you smelling that right now?
It's a background smell. It sort of blows on the breeze.
So like a 3 or something?
Yeah, 3 or 4.
So, are there any tastes that are important in this picture? Is there any feelings that are important in this picture?
A serenity, a peace.
Where do you feel serenity and peace in your body right now?
Oh, my stomach.
And that's scale 1 to 10?
8.
An 8, wow, okay. Nice feeling, isn't it?
Mm.
Okay. And as you're feeling that serenity, when you really dial into that feeling, you really tap in, getting really still with it, do you notice any movement or pulsation or vibration?
It's almost like an om, just a very flat, sort of peaceful.
Cool. So almost static with a resonance into it. And is there any heat to this feeling?
There's a warmth, like a radiating warmth.
Warmth, yeah. And scale 1 to 10, how warm is that?
4.
And as you tune right into this feeling deeper, do you notice any weight to this feeling?
Yeah, there's a density. It's like a medicine ball.
So, as you're feeling into that weight, scale 1 to 10, how heavy is that?
6.
6. Would you call that a grounding weight?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Any sounds that are important in this picture?
Just a little bit of breeze, but leaves rustling. Just quiet. Just in the background. Feel like a 3.
Okay. Good. Good. Okay, so as you're looking at this feeling and you're looking into your own eyes in this overview position, just really feeling into this feeling from the overview position, I'd like you, as you're already up here in this elevated state, I'd like you to imagine what it would like to be for a moment witnessing this picture of you down there observing this picture from above, almost as though it's through God's eyes. For a moment, just take a deep breath and feel what it would like to be the divine, observing the you in the picture, observing the picture. And as you're breathing a little bit deeper into this and feeling into all those feelings of what it would like to be the creator of the you, I'd like you to really imagine for a moment what it would like, what it would be like to experience true agape love for that creation of that Kraylin in the picture. Just for a moment, feel how expanded you can be in this place of agape love, which is apparently the love that only the Creator can show for His children. So as you're feeling this feeling of agape love, maybe your higher power concept is a female, maybe it's male, maybe it doesn't have any sex, however it needs to feel is the right way for you. And as you're feeling that feeling, I'd like you to take a nice deep breath now and just pull this breath deep into the core of your being, feeling this feeling, all the compassion, the empathy, and just sending a beam of supportive energy from your third eye chakra now down to the you in the picture now. Just sending that beautiful, loving beam down to the you in the picture. Now what I'd like you to do is go back on the count of three, go back into your own body, 1, 2, 3, and have your own experience in your own body, feeling those feelings that you would feel looking at that picture as yourself, but suddenly you have this beam coming towards you. Now I want you to take a nice deep breath in to receive. What color is this beam that is now infusing you now?
Pink and purple.
Pink and purple, that's the right color for you. And as you're feeling these feelings and all this energy coming in, I want you to feel it every cell and molecule in your body now. And feel it magnifying into this tattoo. As this tattoo of power is now unfolding for you. And I want you to remember a time in your life when you were super empowered. You were unstoppable. Nothing could touch you whatsoever. And when you have that picture, I want you to take that picture and all the feelings that were happening in that moment. Remember them all clearly now and infuse them into your whole system, your whole cellular system now. And bringing it down here into this tattoo, infusing it into all areas of this tattoo. And as you do that, we will in the future be anchoring this in with the tattoo needles thousands of times to be able to re-evoke both of these states anytime you want. Magnificent time of power for yourself. And I want you to remember your broad overview painting. And I want you to remember what it feels like to be still. And that smell of pines that blows through the wind. I want you to magnify it up from a 3. Take a nice deep breath and bring it right in at an 8 now. Feeling all that smell as it comes and permeates into your cellular system, into this purple and pink color, into this aura that's now beginning to grow outside of your body in a 3 inches of glowing outside of your body with that pine smell in there. And that serenity feeling that you're feeling in your stomach, I want you now, as you witness these bears walking across in their divine feminine, I want you now to take a nice deep breath and bring that right up to a 16. Boom! Now! And as you do that, I want you to feel this warm glow that was at a 4 now begin to spread through your whole body from the source of your tattoo in a waves all the way up through your body, in waves now, magnifying with each wave, going up from a 4 to a 5, from a 5 to a 6, from a 6 to a 7, from a 7 to an 8. Now, feel the power of this intentional tattoo expanding into your whole system. And hear those sounds of leaves blowing by from a 3. I want you to magnify those up to about a 9 right now. Really, really loud. Feel those, hear them really, really loud as the wind begins to blow even louder and faster now. And now that we have you in a peak state, I I welcome you to come back to conscious reality with this sort of stuff.
Thank you. Okay, that's good. Thank you.